Welcome back, everyone. Erus here. We're back in Starfield. We're back at the lodge. Part of the main quest. Go ahead and save that dude. Got that artifact piece. See what's going to go down now.
You're back. Did you?
We have it. Go ahead. Do the honors.
It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time.
It's an honor to be a part of this.
We're going to do great things together. All of us. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together?
Sure.
I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back.
Why ask me, not someone who's been here longer?
Oh, we'll be working with everyone here at the lodge sooner or later. Constellation is all in on this. Sometimes we'll partner up, sometimes we'll go solo. It's not a formal arrangement. We just came back with good news. We've got momentum. Why not keep going?
You got it.
All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it, no other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person.
Yes. Who's Samco?
Oh, that's right. He wasn't here when you first showed up. He should be back by now. I'll let him handle the introductions. If I steal his thunder, I'll never hear the end of it.
Where can you tell me about Barrett?
His mind is always somewhere, but there's no arguing his knack for being in the right place at the wrong time. Oh, too bad he couldn't see the artifacts coming together. But knowing him, he'll be so excited when he gets a look, it won't occur to him that he's missed anything.
What's the Eye? Who's Vladimir?
We maintain a star station in orbit above us. It's where we do all our deep space scanning. Vladimir runs the station. Brilliant astronomer. Years of practical experience.
Okay.
Bye.
You're going with me, though.
I hope Barrett makes it back to us. I know he gets into trouble all the time, and everyone just sort of accepts he'll be fine, but still.
Okay. Several things to do. More artifacts to get. First, are you with me, Sarah? Keep it. You wouldn't want to come with me.
It's amazing to think that this tree predates New Atlantis. Can you imagine all the changes it's seen?
It's a pretty tree, though. Gotta go. Got somewhere to go. Got somewhere to be. Yes, we do. And it's raining. is raining. Beep, beep, beep. Yeah, almost there.
Hello, Captain.
Hello. Got some more to go.
Recycled air. Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Well, you don't want to come with me. Got to get the memo. Where is it at? Secret outpost. Course. Yeah, I can't go there. Let me go here first. Jump. Got to feel the grab. Thanks for the warning.
Sure. So, I'm doing my rounds, pick up supply drops, and I grab into the Altair system, and hoo-hoo-hoo, boy! Spacers all over the damn place there. Distress call, yammering nonstop. Something big's going down there, and all of us with no skin in the game? Best we just give it a wide berth. Am I right?
You're lucky to make it out of there.
I skedaddled as soon as my grab drive could spin up. But, yeah. Lucky. Bye, Charlie 3. You've been like the best Charlie 3 I've talked to all week.
Still can't. Make that jump, but I can't make this jump. Let me. I'm wondering. Nope, still can't. Hmm. Up to here. Gonna do this one.
Switching over to standard.
Ship, you've entered Free Star Collective space. Maintain your current.
Neon.
Course while we scan for contraband. That's all we need. Enjoy Neon.
Yeah, how can I do it this time? No. I can jump there. Gotta make one jump at a time. Dream.
ASA Security. I apologize for coming over this emergency channel, but we are in need of assistance concerning the large ship in orbit, and we value discretion in this matter. If you are willing and able, please see me as soon as possible at the main security office in Paradiso. Over now.
Paradiso. Ah, we finally made it. Multiple jumps, but we're finally getting there.
What's the next message of jump? Nice faking. Saving the galaxy. Saving the
land. Industrial outpost.
Ta-da! We've arrived!
Enduring fan. Secret outpost.
Beginning landing cycle.
Should be plenty of organic materials to harvest from this world.
Hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle. I am no longer detecting signs of life from the enemy.
Come on. Not very accurate. Pretty stout.
We have lost them. Alert. The enemy has returned. It is useless to attempt defeating us.
There he goes. Get his stuff. Legendary helmet. Clear out all the mobs. Got another one somewhere. blow me? Now we're talking. You being shot down. I'm looking forward to this. Another one somewhere. Gotta take him out. Think you got the high ground, bud. Makes you special. Oh, he moved as soon as.
You're already dead.
No, you're not.
I won't die.
Find anything useful?
Told you, I'm not the best shooter in the world. Two cities. Got stuck. You gonna take him out? Ah, I didn't do what I was. You okay there? You all right? Spazzing out. There. Let's go through there. Notepad marker. Dead. Go and take that.
So I met with a lawyer and was prepared to party hard. The video will was emotional.
Another one spazzing out.
Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good, but it was Mom. Weird, crazy, and crippled. frantic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. My god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Thanks oh so much. You can get that one. Still can't open that. Need to be an expert.
Hey.
Let's trade.
Let's see what you've got.
Yours does 3. So. Got Coachman. It's nice. Pretty good. She has that one equipped. Need to give her a little bit more oomph.
Bye for now.
Bye for now. Yes, yes, yes. Now I need to go to my inventory. Give me a little bit more protection. Helmets. There we go. Move on. Good shot. Okay. Focus the shots.
You're going down.
Find some damn cover.
Down.
take what we can.
Yes, I know. That's what I'm doing. We can get over and fight. One around you. Hanging from the ceiling. That was one heck of an explosion. A nice explosion into the roof. Continue this next time. Don't forget, if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button. It also gives us a thumbs up, like it would greatly help us out. And everybody have a great and wonderful day. Goodbye.